we're toxic. Like a bad fume to a bad fuse, we build each other up only to crush each other's souls like bad shoes. And I'm a good woman and no, he ain't no bad dude, but when we get together, we're like gives and guns and hot weather, bad news, messing up each other's head like bad dudes. Toxic like perm from last June, and each kiss cuts, each touch is like a bad noose, but he keeps me hanging on like strange fruit, and I try to rearrange truth and fix lies. He robbed my common sense blind in an intense ride, but I can't get off like forced abstinence. I'm pissed my heart got my ass in this. It's like we fight to have it rough like a sadist and masochist, highly hazardous like sulfa acid is. We're toxic, but we're still in love. Still in love from poisonous places, determined to make it till death do us. Pick each other apart till there is nothing left to us. Left to us seems right. Even when things right, they seem wrong. We can't conjure the reasons why we ain't left yet. My grandma say better the snake you know than the one you ain't met. So I guess we are functioning in a fear-based energy. Best friends, worst enemies. My energy sees the God in he like vice lord. So we stay beefing like we don't like pork. He makes me sick like swine flu. But I tell him to get lost, and then I go and find dudes. So I guess he blind too. I guess we're perfect for each other. Hurt one another, but stay hurting for each other. Certain for each other that there's no one better or worse. They say for better or worse, they say love hurts. So I guess we love pain. Love to play love games. Xboxic, toxic, ammonia and bleach concoction. We keep concocting because we refuse to leave like terminal disease. We're all wrong for each other. But we long for each other's shortcomings. But they keep coming up. And when they do, emotions erupt and all bets are off. We speak death when we talk, even though we know we can't live without each other. Doubt each other, even when our potential is evident. It's like one day is hell, and the next I swear is heaven sent. Now tell me that's not toxic, like air in a nail shop. Me and my baby got more baggage than a billion bellhops. We're shell-shocked from shit with past relations. Got our ship docked. Seldom selling. Yelling at each other's throat. Cause not waking up together tomorrow is too hard to swallow. And if you don't know it, don't knock it. What would you do or how would you cope if you found out your cure was toxic? What happens when healing and affliction become interwoven like a lock stitch? What happens when you sought bliss but ended up with blisters? In rage you're rich, but in peace you're piss poor. And we take shit we don't have to. Like forcing bowels to move. Like forcing bowels to move. Like we never took vows, that's true. But nobody wants to take vows to move and let the scene in. Just in on CNN, they say never mix me and him. We're like ammonia and cyanide solution. A tragic love scene. Like watching a film entitled Formaldehyde. Tears fill my eyes. It must be something in the air. Cause I feel it when he's around. And even more when he's not here. I guess that's them gases. I guess I gotta watch it. I guess that's what it is when your relationship becomes toxic. Thank you guys. Toxic relationships, man, I think we've all been there. If you ever said you love somebody, man, and you let that love expire and you got to that place where it wasn't nothing but chaos, but it was something about the chaos that kept drawing you back in. And Lord forbid if you didn't gave your body to the person, it's almost like you under a spell, even though it's damaging you, it's killing you. I am a survivor of several toxic relationships, so let that peace encourage y'all, man. If you're in a relationship that's toxic, man, start really, really looking at it, because the worst thing you could do in that situation is bring a child into the world, man, and create more of what we don't need. But thank you guys so much for tuning in. I said I would perform and give y'all a piece as promised, and here it is. Thank y'all so much. Continue to support the videos. Support the Princess Program, man. If you can donate, do so. And just keep watching, man. Keep praying for me. Thank you. Peace.